Safety is very important to us. Hard hats when the guys are in the holes, and also shoring up the walls. What this does is it keeps any employees safe for the potential for the hole to collapse on them. And then at the end of the day, when we're done, we use the same plywood that we're using to build all our roads to cover the entire hole. So there is no open holes anywhere unless we're working on it.